Here are some stories that you may have missed while you were offline. Actor Charles Levin is believed to be dead. Authorities say that they likely found human remains belonging to the 70-year-old actor in a remote part of Oregon. Levin's son reported him missing earlier this month. He had roles in dozens of TV shows and movies over the decades, including Seinfeld, Night Court, Doogie Howser, M.D., Manhattan, and Annie Hall. 2020 Democrats.